To replace the rinse aid cap on your dishwasher, first unthread the old cap, if still intact, and pull it out. Install the new rinse aid cap by positioning it on the dispenser and threading it into place. Keep in mind that you can use the cap to determine how full the dispenser is.